I saw a flanker go way over here, way over here, way over here. I saw a flanker go way over here. Don't fire a missile at. Okay, good. We got him down. We got an 18. Oh, God! No! From the grave! I got killed from the fucking grave! Yo guys, what is up? Fly here. Welcome back to the channel. So today, this is just gonna be mean. This is just gonna be mean. We have Velt Hotz or Hotz. He says ZSU 57-2 of Doom. Just annihilate everything on the battlefield, comrade. Remember, double the vodka, double the Russian bias. So that's what we're gonna be using today. The ZSU 57mm, the most OP anti-aircraft vehicle in the game with its penetration. Let's just take away our IT-1. We weren't playing this last night at all. Like, come on, seriously. So the ZSU 57mm, 7.7 SPAA, but we all know it's a TD with a rotating turret. Now, the reason why this thing's so deadly is that this thing has two guns at clocked in at 57 millimeters with a penetration of 142 millimeters. Now, let's just check out the other ammo right here. We have high... Okay, wow, this is amazing. We have armored piercing high explosive shell. 22 grams of TNT equivalent. Really, all you got to use is the HVAP or the APCR round. You have two guns, you just shoot for everything you can possibly imagine. You shoot for the gunner, you shoot for the driver, you shoot for all the crew. And from playing it last night, a little bit just to brush up on my ZSU skills, it's very easy to ammo rack things. Really easy. And I have a strategy on how to get the ZSU into a very good position early game. It works pretty well. Now, the amazing thing about the ZSU 57 is that we're able to engage top tier tanks from the front. Like any other anti-aircraft vehicles, at least have to have a little bit of angle to be able to penetrate, but the ZSU can literally engage tanks from the front, you know, in, you know, small locations from the front on the American sides and big locations from the front for the German Leos. Now, just looking at the M47 what's up, Mr. Bolo? Looking at the M47, we can't penetrate its upper or lower glacis. Side armor, no problem, but we can engage from its front turret right here. Look at this. If we can kind of get it right about here, we got 30 millimeters of penetration to go through. And right in there, we got the loader aimage on the left side, so just, you know, shoot for that first. It's just going to be a completely change of pace to how you're used to using SPAAs. And I'm not, you know, engaging from the front with the ZSU is the last option you want to do. You want to use that thing's speed in its range. Yes, its 57 millimeters do have very good accuracy and range. Now, the rounds might, you know, veer off target, but you fire so fast that you're bound to hit after an 8-round burst. Now, let's look at the Leo real quick. Okay, here she is. Lower glacis, 51. Yeah, that will go right through, but you got to realize that. Never mind. Okay, we have a ton of ammo right there. Lower glacis right on the right side. Upper glacis will probably bounce with that 60 degrees. Front mantlet, it's kind of trolley, so you got to aim a lot, but it should go through. So, overall, the ZSU is fucking easy. Because even if you die with the ZSU, you'll have enough points for a top tier 54. But before we get started, let's get that vote going on. We had Bell Hote just sounds really weird to say, with 722 votes. Now, I'm sorry I mispronounced your name, buddy. Let's see if we can beat that with the next vote for the next tank series video. All right, guys, let's get started. So welcome to Port Novo. This was the map that was new in 1.59, but I haven't played it ever since the patch was released, so maybe they finally put it in the map rotation. Maybe they needed to fix some dimensions and whatnot, and it looks like they have a little bit. Maybe this might be a different area of the map. So, what is this down here? Hey, this looks like a nice hold-down position. Yo, this is awesome. Beautiful. Okay, we got an enemy tank in front. This is like the best hold down spot ever. This is like a T-32's wet dream here. Now I saw a tank right up here. Hello? Just stand by here. Look at this depression we have too with this gun, man. It literally is the best tank in, no, I'm just kidding, not the best tank in the game. All right, we got a big stalemate between B and C here. Let's go ahead and push out. We gotta make some moves for our team here. Now I think I saw a tiger up here. I really think I did. Hello, anyone here? Who wants to play? Yep, okay, I found him. It wasn't a tiger, but it was this motherfucker. Okay, left side's cleared. We got another tank in front. M26, holy shit. Another guy over there. We got a M47 right here. He's dead, though. I'm getting so lucky. Holy shit, I didn't see any of these boys. Way too lucky right now. Now, where did that other M26 go? He should be to our right. Yeah, here he is over here.
Hello.
Dang, oh, M46, please excuse me. Okay, we're reloaded here. This map is like perfect for this tank, dude.
No.
We're so, what the fuck? We went through his mantlet? Oh my god, no way! Get the fuck out of here with that. All right, I need some bait here. Yes, beautiful. Okay, he's dead over here. Thought that was a T, okay, it was a T-32, roger that. We got a lot of enemies to the right. Okay, that M46 is down, apparently. This guy should have really kind of like aimed his shots a little bit. he just comes out. Alright, let's see who's over here. Saw a shot from the right side. There he is. Look at that, hacks. That's a hack and a half right there. I just, man, you know, I know why people use this fucking tank, and it's bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. I haven't even looked up in the sky this whole game. All you gotta do is have a big buddy like an IS-4 next to you, and you win. This is a fantastic map, though. Oh yeah, by the way, we're gonna go spawn camp now. Because guys, you know, I'm in the ZSU, I have to fucking spawn camp. I cannot not spawn camp. Really have to. And if I don't, you know, that's just as, you know, it's just really, it doesn't fit, you know, like, if you sign up for a job, you gotta do the whole, hey, look, a plane! And I'm the, oh shit. Please don't shoot me. Got his cannon breach with a ZSU. Okay, Tango down. Now, where's that plane at? I can do some anti-aircraft duties. Where's Mr. Plane at? Okay, Mr. Plane is not here. Now, there's spawns way over there. I'm gonna have to travel so long to get another spawn kill. Oh, wait, hold on. We might see somebody. No, guys, this is what happens when there's no one for the Russians to kill. Watch this. We're gonna get some TKs going on here. Yeah, okay, hang on. There goes some MG fire. The T-50 has had enough. He's too bored. I'm all waiting for a TK, guys. Uh-oh, here we go. Yes, there it is, they're in pursuit. Get him, dude, blow his fucking ass up. Do it, Don't let your memes be dreams. Do it. We got to add to the fire. Add to the fire. Hello, comrade. My name Ivan. Today, I am showcasing new Russian technology. It is to help Russian tanks go very quick, very fast. The code name is for technology is Bang Bang Beak Beak Boogie Boogie Russian Doon Doon. As you can see, I accelerate much quicker to top speed. It really does work. Hopefully no one thinks I'm shooting at them though. They're probably gonna freak out. Look at that, 42, 43. Keep it moving, keep it moving. We got places to go. Okay, 50 kilometers an hour is our top speed. Whenever we dip down below that, we give it a good old burst. We gotta go quick, quick. Now what BR are we in? Do we have any IT1s or anything? Oh, fuck. This is gonna be difficult. We gotta spot those M551 Sheridans ASAP. We're gonna hug this. Yeah, no. You are not using my strategy. He's down. Push. We need to hug this left wall so we have no one flanking around to our right. See that? That speed boost got us into that nice position early game. No one expects that. They really should, though. Okay, gotta be careful now. We got a tank right above us. Let's call an artillery to spot him, maybe.
We need artillery support!
Roger that. Artillery, fire!
Okay, the IT-1 just took down the E-100? Is that what that tank is up there? Now, I don't really know the ammo specs or the armor specs of the E-100 at all. But we might be able to kill him from the rear, maybe. Waiting for that artillery strike to finish, then we'll move in a little bit more. That's good enough with me. No one spotted up there. Kind of surprised at that.
Attention to the map.
Whoa, is that someone over there? No, okay, just a bush. We got a lot of tanks on this ridge here. If we can get... There's missiles just streaming right above me right now. If we can get up here, man, it is going to be a field day and a half, dude. That's... What the fuck? Someone's right below us here. But I think he's secured. Okay, moving up. Come on, ZSU, let's go. Okay, one Leo's down.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Oh no, we're gonna have so much fun. Please don't tell me that was from behind. Round two, we will not mess up this time. Go. Last game, we almost had a run and a half on this map, but that M551 Sheridan just countered us perfectly. He was in one of the best spots on this map, so we will be sure to watch that closely this time around. But we're a little bit late, like 5 seconds late to the battle. We're just holding down this trigger, man. Holding down the trigger. We're getting there as fast as possible. So I need to see if those guys are going there early game. Oh, I love this strat right here. Now the guns are offset too. They sound awesome. Guns forward. Got a Leo right here. Fuck. Move.
Water.
Okay, we got the Sheridan that would be there. Chieftain, 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 Chieftain. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right, we're okay for a little bit. We can breathe. We've done a little bit of duty this game. I need to call some artillery at least to maybe spot them potentially. Oh, and a mouse is here? Shit. I don't think we can do anything at... Oh, we hit somebody though. Good artillery. Now, can we shoot this angle? Good. We can cover our rear. That mouse gives no fucks. There goes that Leo. Yes. Centurion Mark 10's down. Time to get the fuck out of here soon. Hello?
Need cover.
Oh, I'm so
attention
fucked.
To the designated grid zone.
Gotta run. Hello, mouse. Oh. We had a little pickle going on right there. That was a good try. Good try. Alright, so welcome to Stalingrad. We're gonna be super duper sneaky this game. We have silencers on our 57mm. Yeah, okay, we're dead. Oh, get in here. Oh, we have Rocketed Yagpanta. Oh shit, hello. Please go up here. It'd be more beneficial if you go up there for me. Or, ah, man, come on. Right here, beautiful. Yeah. Beautiful, thank you. I gotta be super sneaky this match. Okay, can I push through this metal right here? Like, I gotta have some explosions to move because people will know where I am with their amazing headphones. Stay there. Oh! Oh, I'm done. I'm set. That is fantastic right there. Oh man. All right, that's going good. Now, I really want to get past this piece of metal here. But I'm not strong enough. I'm waiting for my team to push up here. I would really like some help. Oh, I see someone behind me. Way down there, though. It's an MG551. There's two. And a Leo. I know if I move, I'm dead, but we gotta try it. Who's this? Oh, a fuel truck. Okay, please, no one. We got that Rocketin over here. Oh, you son of a bitch. Son of a bitch! Oh my god, this is so fucking ridiculous. Okay, we're safe for a little bit more. Okay, an IT-1 just killed that Sheridan. Any more over here? Okay, I think we're clear for the time being. Okay, there's a Leo over there, but I'm pretty sure that push is dead. Okay, now where is that? Yeah, thanks. I think he's waiting for me to flank around. Let's see if we can get him. Yep, okay, yeah, he's definitely looking down this way. Okay, nothing's in front. We're gonna hang a right here, see if he's camping. Oh, where is this guy? This is too spooky! Okay, that Rocketton Jagdpanzer is down. I think that's the guy who was chasing me the whole time or was trying to evade me. Now I heard a Kugelblitz up. We might still be up, man. There's so many missile sounds. Okay, we're pushing to B. ZSU took down. Whoa. Okay. Oh, you son of a gun, dude. We almost got away. Damn it, that was a fun fucking game though. Do we have a backup? No, we don't, but we have a PE-8! You can't go wrong. PE-8s, man. That's why I like playing Russian tanks, man, because if you die, you're like, don't worry, comrade. We have PE-8. Everybody's okay. Okay, we are capturing B. That Kugelblitz just killed our IL-28 that was just up. Where are you, comrade? You are no longer safe. Oh god, he's firing at me now. I can see him. You better run, bitch. Bombs away. We took some hits right there. Let's pull around to the right so he can't get a good shot on us. Oh, wait, he's not there. No, yeah, that's him. Goodbye. There's a bomb. Beautiful, guys. Now, I think that's going to be GG. They've lost a lot of tanks. I hope you have enjoyed today's video with the ZSU. Who's over there? Okay, never mind. In the comments below, please vote on the next combo. But guys, do me a favor before I leave. Have a great day, and until next time, peace out.